Hi everyone, this is RB. I'm back with the 7th video of the series Improve Your Vocabulary. Don't worry, Hindi mein bhi explain karunga. We're going to learn 10 words today. If you want a written version of this post, refer to the link given below. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the notification button to stay updated. Stay tuned. The first word we're going to learn today is blandishments. It means pleasant words or actions which are used to make someone do something. ऐसी बातों का उल्लेख या जिक्र करना जिनका इस्तेमाल करके दूसरों से कुछ करवाया जा सकता है. For example, she said a lot of nice things about her teacher in front of him in order to get good marks in the test. But he is used to blandishments, so it didn't really influence him.
टीचर्स को ऐसी बातें सुनने की आदत है.
Here, you need to understand something. It does not matter whether the speaker uses truth or falsehood in his speech.
सच या झूठ का इस्तेमाल किया जा रहा है, ये important नहीं है.
It is the intention of the speaker that matters. इरादा या मकसद, that is the most important thing. Next up, impervious. It means not able to get influenced, hurt or damaged.
जो किसी चीज से influenced नहीं होने वाला है.
Let us try to understand this with the help of the previous example. The student said a lot of nice things about his teacher in front of him in order to get good marks in the test. But he is one of those teachers who are used to blandishments, so it didn't really influence him. Let's rewrite it. The student said a lot of nice things about his teacher in front of him in order to get good marks in the test, but he is impervious to blandishments.
फुसलाने वाले बातें उस पे असर नहीं करते हैं.
One more example. She had a minor accident, but it appears she is impervious to pain. Next, susceptible. Likely to get influenced or harmed easily.
जो दूसरों के बातों में easily आ जाते हैं.
He is not susceptible to flattery. That means he is not going to get fooled.
मतलब उसके पास जाके कोई अगर चापलूसी करे तो वो उनके बातों में आने वाला नहीं है.
Then, some plants are susceptible to hot weather. That means maybe they don't do well in summer. It can also refer to a work of art, a statement, or maybe an idea which can be interpreted in various ways.
ऐसी कोई चीज चाहे वो कलाकृति हो, किसी का बयान हो या धारणा, उसे अलग-अलग नजरिए से देखकर अलग-अलग मतलब निकाला जा सकता है.
For example, the ending of the latest horror movie to various interpretations. Next, loggerheads. We're going to learn its use in the expression to be at loggerheads with somebody. It means to strongly disagree with somebody.
दृढ़ता के साथ असहमत होना.
For example, the people are at loggerheads with the minister over the pay raise of MLAs.
It can be rephrased.
The people and the minister are at loggerheads over the pay raise of MLAs. Next, underscore. To emphasize the importance of something.
किसी चीज के महत्व पर जोर देना.
For example, the minister underscored the importance of routine maintenance of bridges after the recent accident.
अगर पहले सोचा होता तो कुछ जाने बच जाती.
Anyhow, next up, steadfast. It means remaining the same for a long time in terms of friendship, loyalty, support or belief.
दोस्ती, वफादारी, समर्थन या विश्वास, इन विषयों पे बहुत समय तक एक जैसे ही रहना.
For example, some people always remain steadfast in their support for their political parties even if their leaders are corrupt. That's why there are so many problems. The 7th word for today is sacrilege, treating something holy or important without respect.
उस चीज की बेइज्जती करना जिसको पवित्र और महत्वपूर्ण माना जाता है. For example, it is considered a sacrilege to wear shoes inside a temple. Now, it may not be related to religion. You can also say it would be a sacrilege to wear this pink dress in the funeral. Next, ameliorate. To make an unpleasant situation better, ek buri aur apriya sthiti ko behtar banana. For example, she has taken some money from her mother to ameliorate her financial condition. Apne aarthik sthiti mein sudhar lane ke liye. Next, precipitate. To make something happen suddenly or sooner than expected. Kisi cheez ko anapekshit apratyashit shighrata ke saath karna. For example, our careless attitude towards Mother Nature has precipitated drastic climate change across the globe. Hamari laparwah ravaiye ke wajah se puri duniya mein jalvayu parivartan aur bhi shighrata ke saath ho rahi hai. Next, vigorous. It means very energetic. Zordar. The news anchor had a vigorous debate with the guests. बताओ वो कौन न्यूज एंकर है जो सबसे विगरस डिबेट करते हैं. विगरस कैन ऑल्सो मीन हेल्थी एंड स्ट्रॉन्ग. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द न्यू फर्टिलाइजर हैज वर्क्ड वेल. देयर इज अ विगरस ग्रोथ इन द प्लांट्स. दैट्स इट फॉर टुडे. नाउ डिड यू वॉच दिस वीडियो? आई एम श्योर यू विल लाइक इट. एनीहाउ अंटिल नेक्स्ट टाइम दिस इज आरबी साइनिंग ऑफ.